listening, you know, sometimes you end up getting more than what you came here for.
Oh, I bet.
You know?
I bet. But they've really got Christmas stuff, like, out already.
Yeah.
Seems like people are already, like, that's the one.
Warm white. Easy peasy.
Easy. 30 metres, string light.
That's what we're getting.
Indoors, outdoors.
Yeah, that's
35
it.
Bucks. Okay.
I like the cushion that we got.
Yeah, it's pretty...
Isn't it cute?
Pretty cool cushion.
I love it.
Yeah, definitely got, you weren't kidding. Went in for some lights and came out with a lot of shit.
Oh, yeah, but you know what? I don't come out shopping very often, so it's like, you've got to make it count. Yeah, I haven't been here in forever.
Okay.
You know?
How long is forever?
A while. A
couple of days?
Actually, I lied. I did come in last Tuesday.
Okay, all right.
But before that, it'd been a long time.
So less than a week?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go, my lady. Make sure everything's... millions of great prizes to be won. The Monopoly Man, what chance to win, pretty cool, but no Monopoly stickers, nothing. Apparently still has like 15, 14 days to go, and this is the second time now. Apparently when I did the video the other day saying that it was over and I feel like I missed out, apparently it's not over. There's still ads going, the banners are still up, you go to the McDonald's and do the drive through, and the electronic signs still have it.
Yeah.
McDonald's, if you see this, you guys suck. And your food sucks. Boy, I really showed them. Come on.
Yeah.
Chop chop, these lights aren't gonna hang themselves. Oh, that is a lot of lights.
Mm. Yep.
I wanna see.
Ooh.
Oh, I was like about to say.
What are your three wishes?
You know what's gonna, we're gonna have to feed this through.
Yeah. It's gonna take a bit of time.
Yeah.
It's gonna take
actually more time than I thought. Just the fact that we can't feed this whole spool through. I mean.
No, definitely not.
Through there. So we're gonna have to do it like, we're gonna have to transport pretty much 30 meters.
Yeah.
Without getting these tangled. Just for the sake of it. Ooh!
They're glittering again. Yeah, it's gonna look so pretty.
That's gonna look really nice.
Yeah.
We should get to work.
Yes, yes, we should. Hello.
Here's the first lot we're going to put through, so, and we can take a look after we've done the first loop, the first hook, and we'll assess whether we like it or not.
I think it looks good.
Kind of like that.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah, no, that looks great. I'm happy with that. I think that hang is perfect.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
So I'll need you to...
Oh, there's not?
It's not going to make it all the way down to the end. Like, as in, you can sure it will finish there.
Ah, shit. Yeah. I didn't really think about that.
It'd be better. It'd be more of it going on.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, no.
Time to start from the very start.
Oh, no.
We've come from here, starting here. And we're skipping one, two. We're skipping every two beams. But we've realized if we do that,
we were gonna finish
like here or something. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
And it was not gonna be even. So that means we have to undo everything we just did. I think it'll look better. Yeah. I think it's too spread anyway here.
Okay.
Yeah.
What time is it?
It is 20 past five.
Let's go.
All right, I want time lapse this one. just insane.
Isn't it?
So this is what we worked on today. And I think it turned out pretty amazing.
Absolutely.
So obviously we have to talk a little quieter because it is 11 p.m. on a Sunday night. But we're finished. Obviously it's quite dark, but and the lighting is quite dim, but we can sit out here and in the light, and it's very comfortable. I don't think the camera will do it justice, but
yeah,
the lighting is incredible. I mean, this is 11 p.m. I mean, it is as night as it's going to get.
And it's perfect.
And you can see that here, and the lighting is just beautiful. It's
we
just...
We really did achieve perfection.
We did. Okay. And now this is what we used to have. Oh, yuck. It's so gross. That is a wrap on a very successful upgrade, house upgrade, floge day.
Yeah, something that we've talked about for some time, mm-hmm. and we've finally made it a thing. So, you know.
Well, I guess that's it.
That's
Thanks for watching, and catch you on the flippy flop.
Yes.
Goodbye now.
Goodbye.